Hi, good morning, everyone. I think it's time for us to start our wonderful summit. My name is Sanjay, Asthana. I'm the Associate Dean for Gerontology at the medical school here. And on behalf of UW Medicine and the School of Medicine and Public Health, I want to welcome you all to Madison and to join this inaugural Science of Successful Aging Summit. This summit is sponsored and supported by the School of Medicine and Public Health, the Department of Medicine, and also the Division of Geriatrics and Gerontology. And we were very fortunate that we got additional grant support from the American Federation for Aging Research, also known as AFAR. Many of you are funded by them, and the John A. Hartford Foundation. We are very grateful to both of them for sponsoring and supporting this summit. So this is the first summit of its kind on our campus, and we welcome faculty, staff, and students from across departments and disciplines, and hope that many of them will gain new knowledge from this summit and really take it to their own careers. We are honored to have assembled some of the best scientific minds in the world in the field of gerontology and dementia research, and we are honored that they are all here. So you're going to hear their amazing, just groundbreaking research, which is state of the art in this field. Our ultimate vision for this summit and for UW Madison is actually much broader. The Chancellor of the University of Wisconsin and Dean Golden of our School of Medicine in April 2015 announced that healthy aging and Alzheimer's disease would be one of the top two medical priorities for the institution, an institution which is one of the largest in the country. You can imagine the amount of resources and the excitement that that has caused. We also are going to repeat this summit every other year with themes varying across the cutting-edge emerging areas of gerontology and dementia research. So in addition to cognitive function, which is the focus of this summit, in the future, we plan to focus the summit theme on areas like biology and preservation of physical function and mobility, and also resilience to aging-associated diseases. You know, these are some of the very common causes of disability worldwide, and today we've got international authorities in this area you're going to hear at the summit. In the next 2 days, the curriculum is divided into four sessions around four key areas, and these areas are in your agenda. Just namely, the first one is epidemiology and demography of aging and dementia. The second one is biology of aging and neurobiology of dementia. The third is frontiers in dementia diagnosis, therapeutics, and preventive gerontology. And the fourth is regenerative medicine as it relates to aging and dementia. While we hope that you will take away new information to expand your own research, we also see this summit as a unique opportunity for you all to start some dialogue, to network, and also establish collaborations through various labs and the leaders who are right here at this summit. And this will be further enhanced through tonight's poster presentation and reception. Please don't forget to be there, because you'll get a chance to network and talk to a lot of people, and also on the networking session, which is planned for tomorrow's agenda. So we sincerely hope that you leave this summit feeling inspired to contribute to a campus-wide leadership and a program, and that you're ready to make a difference in the field of gerontology and dementia research. Without any further ado, it is now my pleasure and an honor to introduce and invite Dean Robert Golden to make his comments. In July 2006, Dean Golden became the 9th dean of the University of Wisconsin School of Medicine and Public Health, and also the Vice Chancellor for Medical Affairs at UW Madison. He now serves as chair of the Board of UW Health, which is the university's academic health system, and really represents an amazing model in the country of an integrated model that has brought three large organizations together at UW Madison to become one of the best in the world. Under Dean Golden's leadership, our medical school had literally been transformed in all its tripartite missions, and now it is ranked among the best schools in the United States. And we are deeply appreciative of his commitment and support for gerontology and dementia research. So it's an honor for me to invite Dean Golden to make his comments.